of style.
Santos come up.
Yay. Oh, this is something. There's a chest right here on the other side. Another treasure chest. And another one. Oh! We need to gather some of the stuff over here. Hold on, I'm getting out of the way real quick. Sorry. How can I get more inventory space? Because I really want that tunic.
I got one tunic.
I'm gonna leave the other tunic for whoever finds this one. Because I can't see who Nello is gonna have it. Unless you want it. I put my tunic on, though.
Sure, I'll take it. Why not? We've been out here.
Yeah.
All right. Do I go underneath?
There potentially is another one. We found food on the other one.
Down here.
Yeah. Do you risk it though?
What?
I picked up a pickaxe, an axe.
That doesn't make that.
Oh, then I have no idea. Keep moving. Oh, why is it ice behind you?
Why is there ice behind you?
I have no idea. Did I some? I'm moving out of here, because I don't have anything that places ice that I know of. Unless... Hold on. Yeah, no, it's thorns. There's no ice thing. I have no idea. That was weird. You hear a sign to icy ice.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah. Yes, please.
Yeah, I don't know what that sound was, but I will say my inventory is absolutely full now, so...
Yeah, we need to build a base badly.
This exterior view looks so weird when you're looking at yourself.
Especially with the armor on.
Yeah. Well, there's land ho.
Yay.
Looks like it's got vegetation. It's not desert. A dolphin.
Dolphin. Aww.
I like dolphins.
Oh, there's two of them.
Well, Darth, this looks okay.
Alright.
Do we want to take our boats further in on over this?
Sure.
Okay. Alright. Ooh, there's lots of coal right here.
Ooh.
Just underneath the water line. So we're in a really rich area.
If only we yeah, we don't have to turn around.
We don't have to turn around, we can disembark here.
Alright.
It's actually a good spot.
What are you wearing?
Why is there ice?
Check your tunic. Check your tunic. There might be an enchantment on it.
Protection V.
So protection, no, protection 5.
Protection
4.
Four.
4. I got thorns. Do you have anything else enchanted?
My boots have... Oh, my golden boots have Frostwalker.
Oh, I only got protection on mine.
Frostwalker. Oh my gosh, I'm walking on water.
Yay.
That's so cool.
We gotta keep up with you, though. Definitely gotta keep up with you. Okay,
hey,
I
seriously,
guess.
we can keep our we can keep that there. We could make our base. There's a nice little hole here. I really don't want to near that when it gets dark.
Right.
Could
head up this way a little bit. I got my boat already.
I'll have to come back for it. I don't want to lose anything. Or I can build a new one. It doesn't matter.
No, I don't really like that.
Like what?
There's a crevasse here.
Ah! I fell. Mm. Do I have my boots?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Would you like to walk with me across this?
Oh, it's a nice swim.
I'm okay.
Ooh!
Iron!
I lost you.
Forgot. Wouldn't ask. Woohoo! Iron ingots!
Yay! Coal.
Iron!
Oh, that's right. Do you have space for coal? I got more coal mined up for you over here.
I have space for whatever. I can make space. I can drop tools of all kinds.
There you go. Oop, I'll let you get that.
I got cobblestone. Ah. And then I can drop an axe. There we
Controls.
Go. I got coal.
Auto jump off. There we go. It's driving me nuts. Auto jump.
Where's auto jump at?
Escape options, controls, and then bottom left.
Cool. So I can still do this though. Woo. Alright, this is a good spot for a base.
Alright.
We have division between sides. We only have to worry about one side coming up. And there's going to be bees nearby, otherwise these flowers wouldn't be living. Look at all these flowers. I'm just going to walk right across the water and look at more.
Alright. Okay, I got an idea.
I'm going to run across the water and look at this place over here.
Alright, I'll build a base real quick. Give me a second.
Oh, there's lily pads. Where's the frogs? Mm. We're at another biome. Biome is this. So that's going to be... That's one of the things we haven't done a lot, is actually explore the biomes.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, are we going to build up here in this cavern up here?
I'm starting with an underground base, so we can get enough resources to
build
up.
Wait, was that Kitty?
Yeah, it's Kitty.
Oh. Alright, can I help over here?
Yeah. Since to build up, it takes resources. To build down, all you got to do is tear out resources.
This is going towards water, so you don't want to build more that way. I got that grainy sand stuff.
Yeah.
You know that you get right before you get the water.
Oh yeah. I got a lot of coal over here too, and I mean a lot of coal.
Coal.
Okay.
That's so coal.
Oh, I ran out of. There we go. I'll place these down so I can get some stuff built up.
Stack right here.
Right.
Too bad it's not a vein where you just go up or down no matter how far you go. There's coal.
That'd be cool. Here's some. There we go. So okay, 1, 2.
Protected.
It's survival. Hardcore.
You can still lock your stuff. In my opinion. I don't know. It's up to you.
There we go. No. Go door built.
No.
Rebuilding floor. Did I drop all that? Yes, I did.
I probably need to go contain those cows into or get them to where we want them. Haha. Yeah, I'll take some wheat for that.
Sweet.
No.
Take some wheat for that.
I need to make some torches down here eventually.
I'm making copper ingots right now.
Trying to force
here. I'll use those.
Something I can
put the very treasure chest down. Is that okay?
Yeah.
In this chest?
Yep.
The obsidian.
No.
Suspicious stew. Leather tunic. I can make a cookie.
Yeah. Sweet.
Make a cookie.
Sure. I need some coal.
You need some coal.
Coal or charcoal? Just a couple, so I can get some torches lighting this place up.
Oh, it's right here in the middle.
Ah. Thank you.
I got the ingots going, obviously. So after that, I'll put some planks in the fire. No, wait, I can't turn use planks to make coal, can I?
No.
It has to be trees, doesn't it?
Yep. There we go.
Oh.
There you go. Trying to make it so stuff doesn't spawn.
Right. We do not want that. We need to build a door. Oh, you got a door. Oh, ouch! Ouch! Let me in! Ow!
I heard that.
Ow!
I should have heard that. Oh. What? Ow. Oh. Oh. Okay. I There's a hole in our roof.
No.
There was a hole in our roof.
Okay, I'm back.
There was a hole in the roof. There was a hole.
Where was the hole in the roof at?
See this cobblestone right above you?
Yes, I see it.
Right here? Yeah, I just placed those so we didn't have that one. Oh.
So, just checking. That sucks.
It's like, how do you get in here? Oh, there's a hole in the roof.
Alright, I'm putting the mineral stuff in this one. Stuff that we actually need that's not normal stuff.
10-4.
Like, all this stuff's normal stuff. Oh, wait, nope, the emeralds are not normal.
Here's your boots, by the way.
And these aren't normal. Wait, did you get my boots?
Yeah. They apparently came to me. So I threw them at you.
Thank you.
Welcome. So as I get this base built out, this can be our basement. We can build a base on top. You know what I mean?
Yeah. The traders out here.
Aw.
He's invisible right now, so the spider can't get him.
Hey.
Well, we have emeralds. Do we want to see if he has anything we're interested in?
Oh, hi, spider. Bye, spider. Nope, 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 nope.
Just close the door.
That's what I was trying to do.
The spider can't come in through the door.
Hopefully. I'm just gonna get stuck, though. Nope.
Oh, hi, kitty. Welcome to survival.
Oh, hi, kitty. Kitty's not in the VC, by the way. At least this one.
Well, she should be able to see it.
Yeah.
Shouldn't she?
I thought
you
she
didn't
did.
Make it, you didn't make it, like, restricted, did you?
I did, but those that have your role and my role have access to it. Or should.
Yeah, you didn't add any of the Discord roles.
Oh.
Or the other roles to it. So. I'll fix that really quick.
10-4.
Permissions, and we will add.
Exact. That is something I need to do this week and just go through and check what roles are on which voice channels.
Yeah, just the easiest thing is going to have them be to link their Discord stuff with Minecraft.
Yeah, I think everyone has the general, but like the streaming one I'm locking down. So, but Kitty definitely should have access.
She's in here now. Now that we realized she couldn't talk.
Sorry.
She lost her voice.
Hello, you guys didn't tell me where you were at.
We're hiding down here.
Yeah, Darth did.
Did
they not get it?
No. I want to let me spawn back.
Spawn back where?
To the spawn spot so I can continue building.
It's not letting you do slash spawn. Is it really not working?
No, I tried 3 times.
Well, I'm not an admin, so I can't do it.
Kitty, you back there now?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll have to take a look at that later.
say, you two have the same permissions on this, so I don't know why you're able to get her there. And huh? She can't get herself there. That's weird.
I just went ahead and used MV.
Huh?
So I went ahead and did the double door this time. Uh-huh.
Cameras are disgusting.
Is that all the coal we had? Or do you have it on you?
I have it on me. I was going to go get some wood and then come back and turn it into charcoal.
Huh?
But I can't go get wood until it's daytime.
Right?
Huh?
It's almost daytime.
Nope.
We don't have any jars yet either, so we can't get milk.
Huh?
Hold on. Let me sand. I'm gonna sacrifice some sticks though. I'm sacrificing 25 sticks for some sand. How many do I need for bottles?
Yeah, I need some cobblestone. Cobblestone. So now I can make some real axes. Yes. And a couple shovels.
Huh?
Or one shovel.
Okay.
He's got a fire coral block for 3, a bucket of tropical fish for 5, and he's got kelp for 3.
Huh.
One piece of kelp for 3 stones. That's stupid.
Uh-huh.
Or emeralds.
There you go. Last I got 3 bombs for you.
Huh?
Okay, I need wood to make fences first, so hold on.
10-4.
I'm going to
chest.
Go. Ooh, I see a bee.
Bzz, 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 bzz,
I found the nest. Bzz. I'm leaving their nest alone. Oh, wait.
Need to make a bucket too. Do you have any iron left for buckets?
It's amazing how fast these trees die once you get rid of the wood.
I'm sorry I used up some of the iron, but we got buckets now and the shears. So we find sheep, we can now start making stuff for beds. BRB.
BRH.
Huh?
some really big trees over there.
Huh?
And I found some sheep. They're straight across. Let's see, what direction is that? I won't get lost.
Huh?
Okay, that's south, so I'm north of you.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
All right, Darth, I'm north of you, and there's a bunch of big trees over here.
Huh?
But yeah, of course, he's A-OK, but yeah.
Huh?
Do-do-do-do. Oh, chickens.
Huh?
Baba Black Sheep, have you any wool?
Huh?
Hey, he's back.
Come back. You just went AFK in game.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Literally.
Nope. Come on.
Uh-huh.
Fine. Pizza.
So I found both sheep and horses over here.
Ooh.
Even some black sheep.
Uh-huh.
Yay. Now let me see if I can find you here in a second.
I'm north of you, if you use the compass.
10-4.
Command.
I do not like the sound of what I'm hearing right now. Oh no.
What's that? What are you hearing?
Zoom.
Huh?
Zoom. Zoom.
Oh, the bee?
No.
Uh-huh.
A little more teleporty.
No. Enderman?
Yeah, I think so.
What's that? What's that?
Uh-huh.
That's all I do to avoid him is not look.
Alright, so slush. So I'm looking
I mean, his
south.
Eyes are pretty and all, but.
Huh? Oh, ah. You say sheep, and guess what I forget?
What, hay?
The shears.
Oh, the shears?
Yep. So we can create some beds.
Huh?
There's lots of trees down here for me to just whack away at.
Aha. Oh, it's almost nighttime. No. I see a cow.
Is it really?
Yeah. And north. Come on.
Yeah, if it's getting to be night, I need to start heading back.
Yep. Okay, there's...
Yeah, by three stars.
One, two, three. Any more sheep?
Yeah, they're up the hill. There's one up the hill, and there's more back that way.
Okay.
I know, and you're ready to run across the water with me.
Having auto jump off is really nice right now. I think I can make at least one bed. So I think I need 3 blocks of wool, and I got 7. That could be enough. Unless it's 6. It could be 6 and I can make one bed.
Okay. Got a spider to our left.
10-4. And a zombie! It's in your bed.
Don't look at the Enderman.
There's an Enderman?
He's right to your left and behind you now.
Okay, I didn't look at him.
I didn't either.
Oh, we got Skelly.
Win. We made it.
All right.
Uh-huh.
Oh, it's 3. So yeah, I've got 2 sets. Yay.
Uh-huh.
I'm making.
Uh-huh.
Charcoal. God, I was making for a second there.
Uh-huh.
Got a couple campfires. You want a campfire?
Sure.
Huh?
There we go.
Alright. Come here. Hold on. Stand right there. There you go. That's behind
got
you.
Got it.
Alright.
Sweet dreams are made of these. Who am I to disagree?
Yay! Yes, it worked.
Yay.
What? In all that time, it only made 9 charcoal.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Huh?
Oh, hi.
Huh?
Hi, there's a skeleton right outside.
It sounds like he didn't get burned up.
He must have been under a tree.
Must have been.
So, here.
Have a block of coal in the second chest.
Sweet. You know what? I want you dead. I was gonna leave it alone, but I just want that spider dead. I got string now.
What does it take for a smoker? What do I need for a smoker?
Huh? Huh?
4 logs in a furnace.
Huh?
1, 2. Oh. Okay, fine. Oh, that's right. It only goes faster for kelp. Okay, that's fine. Baked potatoes. I'm making some baked potatoes, sir.
Yay.
I'm the smoker. Oh.
Sorry about that, anyone watching? In case someone on mute, I also add a mute real quick for sneezing.
Oh.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
Where'd the cows go?
Not sure. Huh? I haven't been over there yet.
No, they were over here.
Oh.
Yeah, had a bunch of them over here.
Uh-huh.
Not sure. There was stuff
There's
up
one.
Here.
you go, Cal. I saved your life. Come on, walk with me. Let's walk down this way.
Just to make the space better.
Darth, these shoes are amazing.
Your water walk shoes?
I was able to save a cow.
Sweet. I apparently didn't grab enough cobblestone.
I have 56. You want them?
Sure.
Or do you want me to bake them? You want me to bake them? Make them stronger?
Not right now. I'm just building. When we finally get the space done, I want obsidian. But.
Because cobblestone, if you bake it, makes it twice as strong.
Yeah. And this is the visible base. This isn't our secret underground part of the base.
Oh, so you don't want stone? Cobblestone, if you bake it, you make stone.
Yeah.
Do you want stone or not?
Nah. No need to waste charcoal right now. Hi. There we go. The upstairs base is what the space you bring guests to. The downstairs base would be
Where are you? I was gonna give you the cobblestone.
I went to go get a door. There you go.
Ooh, we have one of those magma cubes down here.
Ooh.
No, there's two of them down here. Three of them. Four. He's getting gunpowder from sand.
Ha ha.
I think it's what I got. Maybe I didn't get any. Maybe I missed it. It was black. Let me down into my own water that I want to go into. Jeez. Did I get sucked over here? Nope, not over here. There is a bunch of these magma cubes, dude.
Nice.
Is that cow following me?
Very possible.
I gave it some wheat.
Huh?
I was really happy you did. Oh, that's what Duster is. I was like, what is that? Oh, that's Duster.
Creeper.
Where at?
If you come down, you're gonna look be looking right out and down the hill as you come to our front door from where you're at.
That's fine.
Huh?
There you go.
Huh?
Hello.
Huh?
Don't look behind you. Glad I'm making two sets of them. So at this, at that door, and then I actually want to rebuild this into here.
So one thing of charcoal makes 8 glass with sand.
10-4.
There you go. Cool.
Huh?
There you go. Come take a look.
I hear a spider lighter.
There you go.
Uh-huh.
coming.
There we go. Whoa, shit. That's too close. Shit, that was way too close. Shut. There we go. And then the double door, because I like the airlock style door. You okay?
Yeah, just skeleton with the enchanted arrow.
Oh, I hate those.
He got me from a long ways away too.
What do you think of my airlock style door? Plus there'll be a door up top too when I get finished with the rooms. I'm gonna build a wood structure on top of that once we get enough wood built up, and then like a build a house on top with a secret bunker style base down here. Alright. There we go. Respawn point set. Uh-huh.
That was my bed.
Oh, it is? Sorry.
Did you take glass already?
Yeah, I took some glass. There's 11 still left. I filled in the holes up the stairs real quick that I had for windows. I'll still have to adjust them, but this at least creates something.
I need to eat something.
Yikes.
He's under the tree. Oh. He's under the tree. With an enchanted arrow.
Ah. He waiting for you.
Yeah, apparently.
He's like, my new friend. Let's play some Nerf darts.
Yeah, how about not?
Thank you. I got it. All I need you to do is follow me here. He's dead. But it's not safe to come out yet. There's a creeper like right down the road from that door. Okay, he left. Okay, I see him right there, down there. I took a lot more health than I was hoping. Oh, there's two of them.
Yeah, you want to get one while I keep them occupied? Ah, you pushed him. That one that you got is looking at you now.
Getting him in the water. Damn it. Can't blow up in the water.
It can.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Shoot. How much did I lose? When I do the video, release this video, I'm going to have to censor me saying the other SH word. Dang it.
You want to get in for his gunpowder?
Yeah, give me a second.
Whoa, you gotta be careful with that.
I know, but pushing him forward is what really keeps him from blowing up in my face. There we go. Keep him wet.
This guy still.
There we go. Got him.
Yay, you got the gunpowder stuff.
Two gunpowder. Oh, no, I don't want to throw my sword. No. There you go.
And that, my friends, is how you take care of
creeper when you're low level? Yeah.
Or when you're low health.
That too.
I only had 3 hearts left.
I'm full health now. I'd have died to get it. If I could find a base right now, that'd be nice. There we go. Alright, gunpowder's put into the... I think that's enough glass for now. So we're ready for that.
See, I was having to finish out the glass.
Is that a charcoal?
I have more charcoal. Where's the sandstone? Did you take it?
Sand is. Yeah, it's just in the chest.
How did you get so much sand? I didn't put that much sand.
Because it combined with the rest of it in the chest. I get distracted easily and I build a lot of sand. I take a lot of sand too. I had a stack of 64 to begin with.
I'm making more charcoal since we're almost out. We have 3 left.
Sweet.
Okay, we have 19 charcoal left and 8
coal. 10-4.
And we have a coal block in the other chest.
Okay. I'd love to find some more coal. I do need to build a tunnel down here. Later on, at the end of this, somewhere around here for a mining tunnel. I think that was a kitty.
Oh, is that kitty?
Yep. Oh, you did get stones. We have stairs. Yeah. So we can do this. I guess I want to do this. This. To do one more trap door. Huh? cobblestone. Oh, I don't need sticky now.
I don't know what my shoes did, but it prevented the water from taking over as I put the sand out.
Uh-huh. It probably froze it. Could you get that freeze walk?
Yeah. I'm not complaining. I mean, I don't mind not having to worry about going up for air every 5 seconds, but... I know we don't really need this sand, but...
It's nice to be able to make glass when we want it. You can make traps with it. I need some windows on this side when I figure out what I want to do with that. Interesting.
What'd you say?
I said ow. There we go. The base may be changed a little bit since you've been here.
Maybe.
Just a little.
Just a little. That's okay. I just got some coal.
Sweet.
making it much coal, but coal is coal. No, I didn't get it. I dropped it. I thought I didn't had room.
Aw.
No.
Dang it.
An axe. Maybe I can still get it. Maybe it's still down there.
Possibly.
Move out of my way. Why is it frozen?
Did it stay frozen? Oh, hi. Oh, there you are. It stayed frozen.
Maybe you think it was nighttime?
I don't know.
Let's test the theory. If I run out here. Yep, stays frozen at night.
Ah. So,
Well, hello there. I'm gonna trap you under the ice. Goodbye.
What up, Duster? There you go, another one to trap underneath the ice.
Oh, that one.
Going into the base. So does something look different here?
It looks all like dirt.
Making it hard to get in here. Slowly.
Yeah, 2 pieces of coal can make like 12 logs.
Sweet. 10-4. I'll have to rebuild some of this better. Let me just take that, drop that straight down this way, and then I'll do an actual full hallway that way. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. So I now know where the base is. And I can run this hallway this way. Door. There we go.
Alright, I'm back.
Welcome back. I'm rebuilding this doorway. Here. to build a... There you go. What I can do is I can take the rest of this. And build it out into a proper base. There we go.
I bet you if we dig this way, we'll find more copper.
Oh yeah. I want to build a staircase down. I want to build another level underneath this. And then build a tunnel off that one in a direction.
Is he walking above us?
Probably. Is it a skeleton?
Yeah, it sounds like one.
Oh yeah. It's probably not enough light.
Oh wait, we can go to sleep.
Mm-hmm. There we go. Where's he at? I don't see him in here. He's not in here. I will need torches in here, though. Eventually. Go. There we go.
I was organizing it.
10-4.
Trying to.
Just making some sticks and some torches so I can get some of this lit up.
So you can get it lit.
Oh my. I don't want things spawning in here. Especially in here.
Do you want me to dry this kelp?
What do we get out of that? We get bone marrow?
You get dried kelp, which makes bone marrow faster.
Ah, yes. Yes, let's do that. Since we got the tools for it. Until I get the top built there. Oh, there's a spider here. Hi. Can you get me? Nope.
Say what?
There's a spider outside the door.
Okay.
A spitter. And then a sword on me. On the spitter. Oh, you're not allowed in there. You're not allowed in there. I don't know what you're thinking. You're not allowed in my base. There we go. Why does it have to be 2300? Found a beehive.
You said you found a beehive?
Yep. Directly north of our base. In the tree before you hit the water. Huh?
I have some kitty. She's in here.
Oh.
Talking for a minute.
Sweet.
Drying the kelp.
Yay.
Put another couple pieces of charcoal in there. And then put charcoal in here. Actually, you gotta keep the charcoal together. charcoal goes in this one.
Cows, yay. Pigs, yay. Alright, we got some bacon now. Well cooked. There we go. Some to bring back to base. Bum.
I got a new recipe in my recipe book.
Yay!
I just made a second brick because I have clay.
Ah, sweet. Oh, did I lose track of our base?
Nah, I don't know.
Maybe. I got exploring.
I strongly recommend you not lose track of where the base is, sir.
Well, at least I got a bed there.
Yeah, so if you die, you wake back up like, oh, what happened?
Not much. I think I found it thanks to the fire pit inside the base right now. Yeah.
You can eat right now.
You can?
Yes.
Yay!
And it gives you health.
Yay!
It's like a snack.
Another use.
I wonder, can you dry out carrots? No, carrots don't dry out.
No cooked carrots. Here. There we go. I'm gonna put some pork in there.
Pork in the smoker?
Yep.
You already got the charcoal?
Yep. I'm gonna borrow a piece of kale though. There you go.
Man, you are a messy eater. You put that stuff all over the floor.
Oh. Not again. Oh wow, that's fast. I don't have enough pork.
Remember, don't kill all the pigs. We gotta keep two to make a baby.
Oh, there's like four up there still. Only kill like four. Alright.
You can put a carrot on a stick.